It is time to continue on, and we will be doing a gilded deception in this episode. So we will be going to Chusun Temple in Hiratsumi. Marco Polo. This is beautiful scenery. I love snow. To the right. Can I hit you from here? I guess not. Well, I guess I'm not getting that yet. Sees me.
Come on.
bugging me that I can't get over here. I must have missed something. Leave it. Drowned. So I'm guessing the cracked ice, if you step on it and you're not quick, you're gonna fall. Whoa, dude, don't get poisoned on you. Accept your fate. I want to go for that, but I don't know if I should. That wasn't that hard in the end. I was not sure if this ice was going to break or not. What have we got over here? A couple of ninjas? No, just the one. Snakehead over there. An enemy over here somewhere. Oh, that's the big axe dude. How does he move around? Down here somewhere. He must be around. There he is. How do I get up there? I see. I was about to walk right over to that door without realizing. there was this big claw there. Oop. You have to. Can I not get up there? I can. Definitely finding those guys an awful lot easier to deal with now. Oh, you son of a... Good. Enough. I still haven't got that one that was on the ice, have I? I have to go. I guess I have to go around here. It would seem so. Who doesn't love a good hot spring? Thank you. Joker. Guys, I think they're the one enemy that's gonna take me quite a while to get used to fighting. Whoa! No sugar. Can you tell? I still haven't found any way of getting to that item that was at the beginning. The love of. Where is that other one? Oh, there you are. I should probably rest at the shrine that was back here before I come unstuck. Thank you. What the hell? Hadn't seen that move before. It's pretty much the first time I bothered to go toe to toe with the guy. Stop with the shooting. What a waste of arrows. Where is your head? Okie dokie. Getting hit by him is really easy to get behind. Just laziness. Well, that's all of the Kodamas and an ominous looking door. This must be the end of the mission. Quick change already on, so... Let's do this! Yeah. succeeded in slowing me down. Cannot be happening. All right. And so that ends another side mission. Next time we are back, it will be back to the main missions. I'm not sure how long this DLC is going to be. I'd say it's short enough. I'll probably unlock another couple of missions maybe after the last one. I don't know. I have no idea. But I will be back next time with the next main mission. So for now, goodbye, guys.